My name is Connor Crow. I'm a fourth year RPTA major at Cal Poly San Luis Obispo, and I've been running on the track team for the past 4 years. So basically my dream job is to be a helicopter pilot for a fire department. So that's like my end goal. It's just, how do I get there? That's the hard part. When I was 16 years old, I joined the Explore program with Carlsbad Fire Department back home. And basically you go on ride-alongs with the fire department there and you just get your hands dirty, start getting the feel for the fire service and what it's all about. And that's when I really got the itch for the fire service. And I realized I want to be a firefighter. My second year at Cal Poly, I got picked up as a reserve firefighter for Morro Bay. And I've been doing that for the past 2 years, a little over 2 years now. And that's been such a great experience. It's just a great work environment. And also you get to, of course, help people, which is awesome. You normally get about 3 to 5 24-hour shifts per month. And basically what I do is I'm the fourth person on duty. So we have 3 full-timers and 1 reserve firefighter always on duty. And I'm on the rescue unit. And then we also have the engine. So those are the 2 units we run for first out for any emergency. Basically, when a call happens, it can happen at any time during the day. It could happen at 1 in the morning. It could happen when you're in the shower, which has happened before. It basically just happens at any time. So you just have to be ready at all times to go. The hardest challenge for me over the past 4 years is trying to balance everything. Just especially with track practice, and I had to go to a reserve fire academy part of the time. Basically, I'll set a certain time during the week and I'll just try and grind out all my studying in mod upstairs or wherever I can. So this is my last year, and I run the 800 meters, so it's 2 laps around the track, half mile. I also run the 400 and 1500, but mainly the 8. And my goal would probably be to break 150 this year, a minute and 50 seconds, and that would definitely get me to regionals and possibly nationals if I could get like 148. So if I could go to NCAA regionals, that would be great. Yeah, so I mean, basically when I came to Cal Poly, I came here because I wanted a great degree from Cal Poly. I was looking at other schools to run for in California, and really Cal Poly stood out. And I feel like having my degree here is gonna put me ahead of everyone else who's applying for that firefighter job or for the pilot job. That's just one more thing, is having a degree. Not only a degree, but having one from Cal Poly is really gonna help me stand out against my competition.